Chow tips. Instead of using toxic cleaners that are eye irritants and can leave fumes all around the kitchen, I like to make my own. I mix equal parts of vinegar and water. Then I'm just gonna add a couple drops of lavender essential oil, and that'll just kind of cover the vinegar smell. Then just give it a little shake, make sure it's mixed, and you're ready to go. It is not gonna leave any fumes. It doesn't put toxic chemicals near where I'm cooking, and it's much easier on the environment.